Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Danielle Clardy.
Psych. It's actually Haley.
Yeah, that's me. You
that'd,
all know.
That'd be me.
If you're new here, welcome.
That'd be her.
Hello.
We are headed to game one of round one against the Islanders. We're very excited we got home ice advantage. And we are ready to get loud. We just found out today Mr. Svechnikov himself, who is out injured, is
our siren sounder.
Siren sounder for the first period. So we are excited to get there, get tailgate, and get going. Here so come Dad. With us to game one.
This building's seen a lot. In 25 years, a lot of memories. But it's the playoffs where these memories become legend. But once I know, Kaniac's shot gets. History was made. Banners were hung. Hockey is here to stay. What began with a miracle? This team to write their own story. This generation of Hurricanes has got leadership, toughness, grit, style. They just had a player for the dramatic, fit for the playoffs. It's not one of us, it's all of us together. We'll be ready, and this team will never compromise.
Thank you. Aho on Aho.
Aho on Aho privacy. Oh! Oh! Yeah, Yeah.
Alright, y'all. Final score of tonight's game, 2-1. We will see if Haley and I make it out of this week with our voices. I don't know if I will. But 2-1 final score, game one, ours. We play Wednesday now. You guys are going to come along for that one, too. And, yeah, it was a very hard-fought game. Like, the last 5 minutes, it was empty net. And we were just holding out as long as we possibly could. And we did, so we'll take it. 2 power play goals tonight, which is rare for us.
Rare.
Rare, because we used to suck on power plays. We used to just say, let's just hand them back. But we got it done tonight, game two. See you guys on Wednesday.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. It's game two time. Sure is. We are getting ready to go meet with my dad. We are going early today so we can have more time to tailgate and actually be out there. So after we saw what things were like last time, we were like, we should probably meet earlier. So that is what we're doing tonight, and it's ready. Game two time.
Raucous crowd of Canadians. And if the crowd wasn't already in a frenzy, the sight of Andrei Svechnikov sounding the siren to lead his teammates onto the ice at PNC Arena in a full lap. Sebastian Aho and the Canes did not make the fans wait to turn the energy up even higher. 3 minutes, 47 seconds into the first period, with the Hurricanes on the man advantage, Aho would tally his 19th career playoff goal on a setup from Brent Burns and Marty Nagy. The Canes would build on that lead early in the second period, and again on the power play. This time, Stephen Mason, with textbook net front, notched his first Hurricanes playoff goal, with Burns and Nagy picking up their second helpers of the day now. Would answer, cutting the lead in half. But Antti Raanta would allow no more, making 25 saves and ensuring the Canes' lead would not be relinquished. The second-ranked penalty kill of the Hurricanes in the regular season kept it rolling into the playoffs, going 4-for-4, and the Canes would take game one by a final score of 2-1. Tonight, it will take another collective effort as the Canes look to hold serve at home. That effort includes you fans, so let them hear you. Game two is next.
Thank you. UNC Tar Heels gets the best of that player, RJ
Alright y'all, final score of game 2, 4-3. We went to an OT, fast, scored an OT, makes it 2-0 us. Now we're going up to Long Island for games 3 and 4. Hopefully we just end this up there. And we get more playoff hockey, but games 1 and 2 are done. I'm glad you guys came along for this. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below, join this awesome family. Tell me who you're cheering for in the playoffs right now. And yeah, hopefully I get to see you guys more for some more playoff hockey. Bye, y'all.